Welcome back to my channel and I am Karishma Solanki. Let's first start it a fermenter. Topic is fermenter. Okay. This is spotting a specimen, you like that. Okay. Related to microbiology, you know that the microbiology has a many various of books. How to identify the topic of in a various books? This is very difficult. That's why I'm making video a fermenter. Topic is fermenter. This is a spotting specimen. Definition of fermenter: it is an apparatus that maintain optimum condition for the growth of microbes used in large scale fermentation in the commercial production of antibiotics and hormones. Fermenter is the heart of fermentation technology. Okay, you know that the what is fermenter. Now the definition of fermentation. Fermentation is a conversion of carbohydrate to alcohol and CO2 and organic acid using yeast or a bacteria under aerobic condition. In simple terms, fermentation is a chemical conversion of sugar into ethanol. The science of fermentation is called zymology. Okay. Now the next one is construction of fermenter. Biological environment, aseptic growth of chemical environment, media concentration, physical environment, temperature, mixing, etc. Specific and design, construction, operation is determined by the sensitive of the processor. Two types of materials, stainless steel, glass, which is are used for fermentation. You know that the you show a specimen of fermenter, your pictures, so how do you explain that? Okay, we show that the diagram of fermenter. Control of temperature is produced by the microbial activity and mechanical agitation. Addition and agitation, it is provide oxygen required for the metabolism of microorganism. Spray air for introducing air into a liquid in a fermenter. Okay, this is a fermentation.